The right lobe is econormal. There are hypochoic areas in the dorsal part of the lobe due to the improper setting of the focus. There is a large hypochoic mass in the usual location of the left lobe. The thyroid is compressed and displaced dorsal and medial. The mass is hypochoic and inhomogeneous. No dorsal acoustic amplification. The pattern corresponds to adipose tissue. Dorsal to deeply hypochoic areas, echogenic lines and granules can be observed. The lesion has a single vascular spot within.